strikeouts so far for Raleigh. Let's see how he does tonight. Buffalo's game. Here's a deep fly to left by Yonathan Daza. First pitch puts it into the dinner in the den in front of the Samuel Adams Brewhouse. That's a two-run home run for Yonathan Daza to give the Yard Goats a 2-1 lead. It's his fourth of the season, plating Rivago, who had walked. Hartford in front here in the third inning.